Yo, what's up, all? It's your man Silk Silky Smooth. That's right, baby, and don't you forget it. Like silky smooth, creamy peanut butter. That's right, baby, and don't you forget it, huh? Tonight's sexy fresh shave with Silk Silky Smooth. That's right, baby, and don't you forget it. Silky smooth, creamy peanut butter. We'll be using from Phoenix Artisan Accoutrements. They're John Fromm. And it's a artisan shave soap. The scent profile on this is Sicilian Cedrat, black pepper, sea salt, ambergris, royal horn, sandalwood, vetiver, white musk, and animalic musk. That's right, baby, and don't you forget it. For our aftershave here, it's an aftershave Star Jelly aftershave, John Fromm from Phoenix Artisan Accoutrements. Be using some Galactic Witch Hazel, also from Phoenix Artisan Accoutrements. Be using the Ice Tube here from Phoenix Artisan Accoutrements. This is a pre-shave and a soap in one. I've never used it as a soap, but someday we're gonna do that. This here, also Phoenix Artisan Accoutrements, John Fromm, the Ude Parfum. That sounds sexy fresh, huh? And this here, the aftershave and cologne, John Fromm, also from Phoenix Artisan Accoutrements, with the Atomic Atomizer. That's right, baby, and don't you forget it. Fresh tonight, already pre-lathered up here, silky smooth style. That's right, baby, and don't you forget it. Hey, we always say how the cream got in there, can't tell you. But anyways, this is the StarCraft Roswell 24mm synthetic brush from Phoenix Artisan Accoutrements. Good products they offer, huh? Go ahead and get my sexy fresh hair up in the air. And as Silky says, you can put your hands in the air and wave them like you just don't care, unless you do care. Sometimes you care, sometimes you don't. That's right, baby, and don't you forget it, huh? And like Silky says, you can forget it if you want to. If you don't want it, don't forget it, huh? That's right, baby, and don't you forget it. Let me go down for the wrench and we'll get started with this sexy fresh save. Silk Silky Smooth style, that's right, baby, and don't you forget it. Bet you're wondering what Silky's shaving with tonight, huh? We keep that a mystery, huh? Because it's always sexy fresh here at Silky Smooth Shaves. That's right, baby, and don't you forget it, huh? Let's go ahead and get that pre-shave on her face. Put a little water on there. Sexy fresh stuff here, huh? Like the Silkster, huh? There's only one Silky Smooth, that's right, baby, and don't you forget it, and he's right here, huh? We are going to get triple X rated, silked out, that's right, baby, and don't you forget it, like Silky Smooth says, huh? Let's go ahead and tape up. All right, exfoliate it here. Get that pre-shave worked in, huh? Get ready for this sexy fresh shave, huh? Look at that, huh? Work that into that sexy fresh face, huh? The things you see at Silk Silky Smooth Shaves, that's right, baby, and don't you forget it, huh? There we go, huh? I'm gonna take our lather here and cream that face as Silky calls it, huh? That's right, nothing wrong with spreading the cream, huh? As Silky says, cream brings happiness. At least it does to me, huh? Oh, look at that, huh? Very nice scent to this stuff, huh? That's right, baby, and don't you forget it, huh? All right. Now we'll go ahead and reveal what we're gonna shave with tonight, huh? The Mula R106. A lot of people say this thing here, slippery. I don't know what you're talking about, because it don't slip on me, huh? But I'm silky smooth, that's why, huh? And my favorite blade here, man, I just love these Wisdom Heads. Super Iridium blades, man. That's my blade of choice lately. Let's go ahead and do our first pass, heading towards silkiness, to the land of silkiness, huh? Watch closely, because you're on silky vision right now, my friends, huh? We're going with the grain, with the Mula R106. Very nice. very mild daily razor here. Just to get in the mood for shaving or shaving something. You got your wife, girlfriend in the house, you want to shave something? Say, hey, baby, let me shave something, huh? Just make sure you put that cream on there and make your own cream, huh? There you go, my good friends, huh? Silky makes it look easy, huh? Pass number one is towards silkiness. That's right, baby, and don't you forget it, huh? Now go down for that rinse, and I'll be right back. There you go, huh? We got partial silkiness. You're getting there, huh? All right, let's go for pass number two here, my sexy, fresh friends. That's right, baby, and don't you forget it, huh? Next, we'll be performing, big scientific word there, huh? That's number two, the Mylar 106. And man, I just love these Wismet Super Iridium blades. We'll be going across the growth on this one, huh? There you go, my good friends, huh? I don't know how Silky does it, but he does it, huh? That's right, baby, and don't you forget it. Like Silky Smooth Creamy Peanut Butter. Let's go down for the rinse. And guess what's coming up next, huh? The highlight of the show, the Silked Out Pass, as only Silky calls it. That's right, baby, and don't you forget it, huh? Next, we'll be performing what Silky calls the Silked Out Pass, where we get silk, silkity smooth, that's right, baby, and don't you forget it. You only see it on silk, silkity smooth shaves, huh? All right. We also call this the triple X rated, that's right, baby, and don't you forget it. Silked Out, triple X rated. Sexy fresh pass. Here you go, my good friends, huh? The silky smooth shaves, we make it look easy. That's all there is to it, huh? It's not easy being silky smooth, huh? Because that silky smooth shaves, that's what it's all about, like creamy peanut butter. All right, let's go ahead and perform that silked out pass, huh? There you have it, huh? There you go, my good friends. Silked out once again, huh? Triple X rated silked out. That's right, baby. And don't you forget it. Like silky smooth creamy butter. I just love the peanut butter, huh? Let me go down for the rinse. I'll be right back, my good friends, huh? Yep, 100%. Triple X rated silked out. Go ahead and take this here, huh? As Silky says. Pamper yourself, make yourself feel good. You're the only one who can do it. I'm the only one who can do it to me. And now there's all different ways of making yourself feel good, but right now, we're gonna make our face feel good, huh? Look at that, huh? Sexy fresh. Silked out again, huh? Let's go ahead and take Galactic Witch Hazel from Phoenix Arts and Accoutrements. Put that on our sexy fresh face. Look at that. You're watching Silky Vision, huh? That's right, baby, and don't you forget it, huh? So smooth, huh? Silky smooth, that's right, huh? Go ahead and poof ourselves with this right here, huh? It's like some of you'd use in a bedroom like Silky says, huh? But we don't want to go there, huh? Might be kids watching. And from Phoenix Artisan Accoutrements, their Star Jelly Aftershave Cologne here. Sexy fresh stuff. Like Silky says, looks like something can be. Use your imagination, kid. But all I know is it's John from Phoenix Artisan Accoutrements, Aftershave, Star Jelly. That's right, baby, and don't you forget it, huh? Look at that, huh? Silky vision, huh? You only see it here. And Silky Smooth Shave, that's right, baby. Don't you forget it, huh? That's what happens when you're triple X rated silked out, huh? You're silky smooth like Silky Smooth, that's right, baby. Don't you forget it, huh? I'm Silk Silky Smooth, the legend, that's right, baby, and don't you forget it, huh? All right, let's go ahead and recap everything we used here on Silk Silky Smooth, that's right, baby, and don't you forget it shaves. Phoenix Artisan Accoutrements, the John Frum Scented Shaving Soap here. And from Phoenix Artisan Accoutrements, there's John Frum Aftershave Cologne here, the sexy fresh atomizer. And like I say, it looks like something in their bedroom. Use your imagination, kid, huh? And from Phoenix Artisan Accoutrements, there's John Frum Aftershave Star Jelly Cologne, huh? And from Phoenix Artisan Accoutrements, a Galactic Witch Hazel, huh? You can use this in the bedroom too and go to another galaxy, huh? And from Phoenix Artisan Accoutrements, their Ice Tube Pre-Shave Soap. And this here is called the Starcraft Roswell 24mm Synthetic Brush from Phoenix Artisan Accoutrements. And this here that made us get silked out, huh? That's right, baby, and don't you forget it. The Mula R106, sexy fresh, good as a daily razor there. And then you got the Wisdomet Super Iridium Blade there. That's right, baby, and don't you forget it. If you could, I'd appreciate it if you could like and subscribe, tell your friends, and if, like Silky says, you're already subscribed, don't hit that subscribe button, because you'll lose that disconnection, your bond, whatever you want to call it, to Silk Silky Smooth, that's right, baby, and don't you forget it. Have a ruined life. Might not see another Christmas, but hey, you want to do that, because next year's going to be a good Christmas with Silk Silky Smooth, that's right, baby, and don't you forget it. Like Silky Smooth Peanut Butter. Till next time, Silk Silky Smooth, that's right, baby, is out. Good luck on your triple X-rated shaves there, my good friends. I love you. Silk Silky Smooth, that's right, baby, is out of here. Until next time, huh?